So as you can see, we're here after the weigh-in. Brandon Rios, some of his close friends, are gonna have a bite here at a steakhouse in Denver. That was pretty cool, huh?
Look at these badass! Woo!
Like 1,000 followers right now.
He's gonna be the next superstar!
Man, that was badass, man. You got a great voice.
Appreciate it, man. Thank you.
And you're performing tonight.
He's got the great voice right there.
I can make it. I'm a good
listener. You thought that was you, bro. You thought that was you.
Hey, that's okay. Leah said no, that's him, but that's not him.
Show him the video where you see where he's tired, loco.
Sing again, baby.
Como se llena el cuarto.
You almost got the panties dropping, bro.
Man, it's such a nice day today. You don't even think you're in Denver. How are you enjoying the Oxnard weather you brought with you?
Nice, huh?
Yeah,
it was snowing all last week.
It was 16 degrees just a couple days ago, yeah? And I think tomorrow's going to be 16 again. How many years have you been singing like that?
Oh, man, I barely started.
Can you sing, though?
Yeah, sometimes.
You can? Do you perform, too?
Nah.
No, you just
hit on the side, you know?
Yeah, just for fun. Are you excited about the fight?
Oh, man. I've been waiting for it.
You're ready to go?
Yeah, I've been seeing him train over there at Arturo's.
Yeah.
Yeah. Keep real.
Fireworks.
Yep.
Man, we look like a poster.
Everyone's representing.
Oh, we're even not representing.
You guys, take a selfie. That'd be awesome. Check it out.
Put the GoPro away.
Everybody take a selfie.
Sure, I come that way. I need to get my followers in.
Yes, same way.
Vamos a salir, güey. Ahí otra vez, vamos. Do it, do it, ready. 1, 2, 3. Hold on.
First. So Brandon Rios made weight. He weighed 146
hey,
and a little change.
Hey, coño, oye, coño, chico. Ya lo digo. Ya le dije.
¿Ya?
Sí, sí, porque.
¿Cuánto, chico?
Yo no sé ahorita. Le vas a dar un price.
Cool.
Because I got to send to his bank account.
Let me know.
Yes, I got
it. Okay, chico.
When you need shoes now, let me know, buddy.
I know, chico.
You got the shoes now connection
you
know, now.
You got the shoe now?
I got shoes connection
How much
now,
were
man.
They, those shoes? They wanted to go for 400.
The one I bought that they were trying to sell me for 350, I got a retail price.
Good shit, 175.
No, 200.
Okay.
That's how much it was going for. And they're badass, the 11.
Yeah, I know, you wanted them.
The legendary blue, I got them.
I called
thanks
like...
Thanks to one of my boys here in Greeley, he hooked it up. Thanks, buddy.
He works for Nike?
You know, he just, he's one of those guys that get shoes.
His name's Eric? Hey.
No.
So, you made today weight 146.2. And now you just ate. What did you eat right now?
I didn't really eat that much because, you know, your stomach is small.
Yeah.
But I got full up drinking and stuff.
How are you feeling right now, though? Feeling good? Time to take a rest, sleep?
I feel good. I feel good, man. I'm ready to go.
Hey,
good.
You got the Rios army here. You got an army rolling with you today.
Yeah, man. Thanks to my boys, you know. So thanks to Arturo for coming and bringing the
Arturo.
Thanks for Arturo for coming.
Empire Productions.
He brought the backup with us, so, you know, thanks to Arturo. We're here, man. We're here ready to
rock. Let me ask you this, Brandon. What rhymes with Cobra?
Snowbra.
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 A deer bra.
A deer bra. That's a motherfucking snowbra right there.
Snowbra.
What rhymes? That's what rhymes with it. You said what rhymes with it, but I don't fucking know what a snowbird is. What's a snowbird?
Snowbra. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Please report.com. I'm Elise Sekbek reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekbek.